the thin majority of the supposed opposition party in Congress now, and suddenly everything's going to be wonderful. But what have they done so far that actually really matters about really important things? They haven't done dick all. So-called red states, although I think blue and red states are the same.